Steven Tulloch, linebacker of the Tennessee Titans, working out with Bomberito Performance here in Miami. You know, Pete, been working out with him for 3 years, and you know, every year I've been here, my play has grown and becoming a player, working out with him and other guys here on the lead, and you know, our hard work is paying off, and I enjoy being here working out. Peace program has helped me from different aspects. Having the opportunity to work on different parts of my game when it comes to explosiveness, agility, power, on the field work, and in the weight room. My body has changed. In a matter of weeks, and I came in not in the best of shape, but now I'm in great shape, and just working here every week, week in and week out. I could definitely see my play taking to the next level this season. My speed is phenomenal. I think whoever's a fan of Tennessee Titans have a rude awakening this year. See where I've left off last year, where I'm going this year. And the sky's the limit for my play, and I'm looking forward to the season. My room's got rules. Why y'all trip? I'm just fine. 12:45. I think, coming here in February after the Super Bowl, working here week in and week out, my conditioning is far beyond where I was last year at this point. Dedicating myself to the off-season training, coming in day in, day out, doing the weightlifting, on the field work, the agility work, the power work, is definitely, taking off far beyond, what I could imagine at this point. And I think this season definitely is going to be a big season for me. Going into the 2010 season. That's when the nigga lost me. Fantastical. That's what the hoes call me. Why y'all trip? I'm just fine. 12:45. Back, back, back. Boom. Boom. That's it. I like this system real well because, everything's here. I come in, I know that, my body's sore. I can go ahead and get a massage, or my back needs, adjusting. I have the chiropractor. There's different things that this Bomberito Performance brings, and that's what I like about this spot here. Definitely, I think, whoever's interested in getting better as an athlete, this is definitely a good place to get started and grow as a player. And I think, I'm 5 years in. I think, the rest of my career, I'm happy working here and seeing my play grow as it has. It's a black thing. We drink that rosé until we black out. Wake up, drink some more and pass back out. Why y'all trip? I'm just fine. 12:45. About that time. That's the thing about training. It comes with just different aspects. Nutrition, chiropractic, massage, and the on-the-field and the gym work, it all ties in together. So having that here definitely helps out a lot. I'll be back.